Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Life Education. In this video, we will cover best 75 question of first week of May month. So let's start this video. The National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development NABARD has sanctioned credit of rupees 1050 crore in the current fiscal to which state? The answer is option B, West Bengal. And the CM of West Bengal is Mamata Banerjee. Who is the chairperson of the Financial Stability and Development Council, FSDC? The chairperson for this organization is the finance minister of our country. So the answer is option C, Nirmala Sitharaman. State-run Power Finance Corporation has appointed whom as its chairman and managing director? The answer is option A, Ravindra Singh Dhillon. Which university has developed Oxygeno, a first of its kind multipurpose algae based respirator? And the answer is option D, Lovely Professor University. Who has topped the Huron India Art List 2020 for the second year? And the answer is option B, Anish Kapoor. Gautam Gateway to Visit Government, which is a cloud-based application software, was launched in which district of Assam? And the answer is option D, Dibrugarh. Assam government also started two important scheme. One is Arundhati scheme and other is Dhanvantri scheme. Indian Infrastructure Finance Company Limited, IIFCL, has appointed whom as its managing director? The answer is option A, P.R. Jaishankar. When is World No Tobacco Day observed? In India, around 10 lakhs and in world, around 80 lakhs people died due to tobacco consumption every year. May 31st. So option B is the right answer. Google has launched which app that will help people maintain distance in real life using augmented reality? And the answer is option C, Sodar. And the parenting company of Google is Alphabet. Which state will launch its free internet project K-Phone in December? This project gives the free internet to the poor people of that state. So the answer is option D, Kerala. National program for the youth titled Responsible AI for Youth has been launched by which ministry? And the answer is option C, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. The minister of this ministry is Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad. He is also a law minister. When is World Milk Day celebrated? The answer is option B, 1st of June. The theme of World Milk Day 2020 is the 20th anniversary of World Milk Day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has launched which video blogging competition to mark International Yoga Day? Here the answer is option A, My Life, My Yoga. International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st of June. Who has been appointed as the Chief Executive Officer of Food Safety and Standards Authority of India? Chairman of FSSAI is Rita Titoia and CEO is Arun Singhal. So option C is the right answer. Digital Summit on Export was recently organized by which Association of India? And the answer is option D, CII. Which among the following companies has launched an app called Collab for creating short music videos? This app is like TikTok and this is launched by Facebook. So answer is option B. who has been roped in by the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, to spread awareness about menstrual hygiene. And the answer is option A, Manushi Chiller, and she is from Haryana. Which airline has received approval for conducting drone trial? Aviation Regulator, Director General of Civil Aviation, DGCA. And the answer is option C, SpiceJet. And the owner of this company is Ajay Singh. Ministry of Tribal Affairs has announced inclusion of how many additional minor forest produce items in minimum support price list? Here the answer is option B, 23. And Minister of Tribal Affairs is Arjun Munda. The Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India, IBBI, has reconstituted its advisory committee on service providers under whose chairmanship? And the answer is option A, Mohandas Pai. He is the chairman of Manipal Education Services. Which state observed its formation day on 2nd of June? And the answer is option A, Telangana. Which organization has launched the COVID-19 technology access pool for equitable access to life-saving tech? And the answer is WHO, World Health Organization. Which bank has acquired 24.19% in Dish TV? And the answer is option B, Yes Bank. Bobby Joe Moro, who passed away recently, was a sprinter from which country? He won 3 gold medals in 1956. He is from USA. How many crore interest subvention for small business and cottage industries has been announced under Mudra Shishu Loan? In Mudra scheme, there are 3 slots. One is Shishu Loan, which is under 50,000, then Kishore Loan, which is between 50,000 to 5 lakh, and then Tarun Loan, which is between 5 lakhs to 10 lakhs. So here the answer is option D, 1500 crore. The government has ordered internet service provider to block which computer file sharing website due to security reason? This company is from Netherlands. So the answer is option A, WeTransfer. SpaceX, which spacecraft with 2 NASA astronauts has been successfully docked with the International Space Station? And the answer is option B, Dragon. Nicole Panchian, who is in the news recently, is the Prime Minister of which country? Nicole Panchian is corona positive now and he is from Armenia. So option C is the right answer. The capital of Armenia is Yerevan. UltraSwachh has been developed by which among the following to disinfect a wide range of materials including PPEs, electronics item, fabrics and others? So this is developed by DRDO. PM Swanidhi scheme has been launched for providing affordable loan to whom? So under this scheme, street vendors will get up to 10,000 rupees as a loan with no interest. So option D is the right answer. Which state has launched an online portal skill register to create a database of migrants? So this state is Himachal Pradesh. Option C is the right answer. K.N. Lakshman, who passed away recently, was the former state BJP president of which state? So the answer is option A, Tamil Nadu. BCCI has nominated which cricketer for the prestigious Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award 2020? So this player is nominated. Answer is option B, Rohit Sharma. who has been appointed as the next High Commissioner of India to Papua Guinea? The answer is option A, Sushil Kumar Singhal. World Bicycle Day is celebrated every year on which date? This event is celebrated by United Nations. So, option B, 3rd June is the right answer. Former Union Minister P. Namgyal, who passed away recently, belonged to which political party? He was 3-time MP from Ladakh and he is from Congress party. So option C is the right answer. The sovereign rating of India has been downgraded by the Moody's Investor Service to. And my answer is option D, Baa3. Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju and Tribal Affairs Minister Arjun Munda inaugurated Khelo India e-Pathshala program. The first webinar was conducted on which sports? The answer is option B, archery. On June 19, 2020, the election of how many pending seats of Rajya Sabha will be conducted? Total seats of Rajya Sabha is 245, in which 12 is nominated by the president. So now the election held in 18 seats. Option D is the right answer. Which state or union territory has launched a Corona mobile application to provide information regarding hospital beds and ventilators? So this application name is Delhi Corona. Option C is the right answer. Total how many states and UTs have joined the One Nation, One Ration Card scheme so far? Deadline of this scheme is 31st of March 2021. And the answer is 20. So option A is the right answer. What is the rank of India in the startups Blinks Startup Ecosystem Rankings 2020? So number one country is USA and India's rank is 23rd. Option A is the right answer. Which bank has created a separate vertical to focus on financial inclusion and micro markets? So the answer is option B, State Bank of India. Subramanian Sundar is the MD and CEO of which private sector bank? The answer is option D, Lakshmi Vilas Bank. And the headquarters of this bank is in Chennai. Which tropical storm has killed at least 20 people in Central America? The answer is option A, Amanda. Arunachal Pradesh has proposed to provide tap connections to all households by which year? Okay, the answer is 2023. Option C is the right answer. In an effort to map the skills of workers returning to India from overseas, the government will conduct a skill mapping exercise under which initiatives? So the answer is option B, Swadesh. Full form of this is Skilled Worker Arrival Database for Employment Support. Basu Chatterjee, who passed away recently, was renowned for. He is a filmmaker. So option C is the right answer. The government of India has launched a Kisan Credit Card campaign for how many dairy farmers? This card is for providing loans to the farmer. And this scheme was started in 1998. So the answer is option D, 1.5 crore. Who has taken over the president of Confederation of Indian Industry for the year 2020 and 2021? Yeah, the answer is option A, Uday Kotak. Telecom and IT Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad has launched with a scheme with a total outlay of about 48,000 crore to boost large-scale manufacturing of electronics in the country. Answer is all of the above. Which company is in talks with Bharti Airtel to buy stakes worth at least $2 billion in the company? Well, the answer is option B, Amazon. And CEO of Amazon is Jeff Bezos. In a move to facilitate easy availability of the mask made by self-help groups, mask vending machine will be set up in which district of Tamil Nadu? In this machine, you have to insert 5 rupee coin and then mask will be out. So the answer is Tiruvallur, option A. Twitter has appointed whom as the company's new chairman of the board? So the answer is option C, Patrick Pichet. And the head of Twitter in India is Manish Maheshwari. Which country is set to be re-elected as a non-permanent member of UN Security Council during the election in June 2020? In the UNSC, there are 15 members, in which 5 are permanent and 10 are non-permanent members. And the answer is option B, India. This is A time for India. Which among the following countries is not a part of the G7 group? All the developed countries are in the G7, but option A is the right answer. South Korea is not the part of the G7 group. Which ministry has launched a 1 year of Modi's 2.0 towards a self-reliant India ebook? And the answer is option D, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. The minister of this ministry is Prakash Javadekar. He is also the Environment and Forest Climate Change Minister. Facebook has signed a global licensing deal with which music label of India? And the answer is option C, Saregama. The World Health Organization has conferred the World No Tobacco Day Award to 2020 to which NGO? Name of this NGO is SEEDS. Which state government has launched the Spandan campaign to contain incidents of suicide and fratricides involving police personnel? And the answer is option A, Chhattisgarh. CM of Chhattisgarh is Bhupesh Baghel. And the capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. Which state or union territory has launched a salary tracker mobile app, Mera Vetan, aimed at providing salary related information to government employees? So the answer is option C, Jammu and Kashmir. Who is the author of the book The Dry Fasting Miracle, From Deprived to Thrive? And the answer is option D, Luc Quintinho. Which among the following has decided to set up a payment infrastructure development fund of ₹500 crore? And the answer is option B, Reserve Bank of India. And the government of RBI is Shaktikant Das. Which country hosted the virtual Global Vaccine Summit 2020? The name of this country is United Kingdom. And the Prime Minister of UK is Boris Johnson. The ruling party is Conservative Party. MasterCard India and Worldline India, along with which bank, have partnered to launch a digital point of sale solution, Soft POS? And the answer is option D, Axis Bank. MD of Axis Bank is Amitabh Chaudhary. Axis Bank also acquired 29% in Max Life Insurance. Which bank has rolled out India's first mobile app based facility for opening current account? This bank is IndusLand Bank. And the headquarter of this bank is in Pune. Who among the following represented India at India-Australia Virtual Summit? So, Prime Minister Narendra Modi represented there. And the capital of Australia is Canberra. And Prime Minister is Scott Morrison. Which among the following university has topped the Time Higher Education Asia University Ranking 2020? This university is from China, and the name of this university is Tsinghu University. So option C is the right answer. Which among the following has developed a device, Sumeru Packs, that help wear of PPE to feel comfortable without sweating? This is developed by DRDO. The chairman of DRDO is G. Satish Reddy. Name the Indian writer who has won the 2020 Commonwealth Short Story Prize for Asia region. He also written one book named The Great Indian Tea and Snakes. And her name is Kritika Pandey. So option A is the right answer. What is the theme of the World Environment Day 2020? And the theme of this day is biodiversity. So option C is the right answer. तेलंगाना चीफ मिनिस्टर के चंद्रशेखर राव हैज इनॉग्रेटेड द मारकूक पंप हाउस डेट पंप्स वाटर इनटू कोंडापोशिमा सागर रिजर्वर अंडर विच प्रोजेक्ट. एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, कालेश्वरम इरीगेशन प्रोजेक्ट.